This place right here meant so, so much to me because I made a connection in a way that I never thought that I would have. And every time that I actually come here, you guys always show your support, but I'm happy that I'm able to be here with you tonight. Such history. Now, when I was here back then, we were playing number ones. Well, you actually made them number ones, so I want to thank you for making them number ones. But since then, we've collected a few more, and you guys have been instrumental in making them number one. So I'm going to just take you on a quick ride. I won't do the entire song, but maybe I'll just drop a few records and see if my real Usher fans are in the house. I want you to sing it real loud if you know it, all right? Original Usher fans, hands up. Okay, we'll see. Watch this. Every time I was with my. And every time you called, I told you. Oh, I was out doing my dirt. But I'm thinking about you getting hurt. It's hand in hand in the Beverly Center like man, not giving a damn who sees me. So, looking like I didn't ever see it at all. Thinking about you, thinking the good girl that you are. I bet you probably believe you got a. And I never would do the things I'm about to tell you I've done. Brace yourself, it ain't good. But it would be even worse if you heard this from somebody else. Hands up. Bounce. Yeah. Bounce. Watch this. Yeah. These are my concerns.